This is the last time I speak to either of you in person about work-related matters. Everything you need or need to know is in those envelopes. Do not open these envelopes until you have left the office.
I started opening it before I heard the rest. Do you mind if I borrow a piece of tape?
You're going to New York. You will not mention my name or imply that you are in my employ.
How are you, champ?
You do not get drunk or do anything that will prevent you from operating in a professional manner.
How much money do you have left?
I got like $80 left.
That's it? This is Max's Calvary? Two broke roll-up guineas from L.A.
Well, that's one way to handle people.
Look, we're here representing Max. Let's just keep our mouths closed and not make any mistakes.
You must be the Red Dragon, huh?
Oh, my.
Hey, Jimmy, where are they taking us?
Yeah, where are they going to whack us, Jimmy?
We need guns.
We don't need guns.
I'm telling you, man, I'm pretty sure we need guns. Down in a crap game, I've been
losing that roulette. I want you to take it back to the business class, round up a couple honeys, and we're going to have kind of a pool party.
Who am I dropping this off to? Who gets their hands on this?
That's your per diem.
Yeah, that's my per diem. And who do I give it to?
It's yours. You keep it.
This is my name.
Yes.
And you got $1,500 too. Uh-huh.
Harina.
Why don't you get a bit of sun? You look like a pair of corpses.
Do you mind? We're trying to revise here.
You should dye your hair, Holly. You look like a virgin.
I am a virgin.
But you don't need to broadcast it.
You've got to look experienced, Hol. Come on.
Oh, sorry.
Hi, Nat.
What did you do?
Nothing much. Just hard drugs and casual sex.
Oof.
What happened last night was beautiful, though a case of bad timing.
They're all pigs, Holly. You've got me, you'll always have me. Another planet. It's nice to see you again.
Isabel, this is Holly, getting married.
Leo and I, we're going to get married.
Marina!
Tell me every little detail about your life 10 times a day, but not this one.
She's so controlling. She does it to me, too.
Oh, my God, I'm going to do absolutely everything.
Did you see his shoes? Loafers with yellow socks.
Look, I had no idea you were such close friends. Send Holly my love.
Teeth, tits, tummy. Here we go.
Nothing's going to change, I promise you.
We should all have one person. Like a real soulmate. Relax, baby. You have the hardest, tightest, wettest pussy.
Barnett had a good marriage.
Wendy and I have been married for 12 years.
But their love life needed a wake-up call.
A swingers magazine?
They're all normal people like us.
All it took was one ad.
I have to admit, it is an intriguing thought.
Two strangers.
There's a place downtown called the Zebra Lounge. Let's meet there tomorrow night, say 8 o'clock.
Nothing's going to happen that you don't want to.
Let's have some fun.
And a night of passion they can't leave behind.
Hi, neighbors.
I thought we said we wouldn't do that anymore.
I was just trying to surprise you guys.
Whatever made us think we could do this?
If I didn't know any better, I think you're trying to avoid us!
What started as seduction?
We are totally committed to you.
We're not interested.
Became deception.
It's a gift.
They know where to find you.
Relax. Go along for the ride.
How to seduce you.
You'll never have this with your wife.
And when.
We're calling the police.
To destroy you.
You know how much we love you guys, right?
Zebra Lounge.
I'd like to get started.
He battled the gangs. He took on the football team. Now, the substitute has a new class.
Take your seat. Class has started.
In a military academy.
Left face!
Where honor is twisted.
Werewolves now. Werewolves forever. We're shaping the future here.
I'll remember that, sir.
Truth is distorted.
What is it about the Holocaust that you believe is a lie?
What about it isn't a lie, sir?
And a secret society.
Werewolf company?
The Academy's elite.
Is out of control.
Some say that we're primed for another civil war.
Kill! Kill! Die!
This time whites against blacks.
I don't think you know what you're getting yourself into.
Once you're in, you're never out.
Do you have any experience in the military?
A little.
Now the substitute will turn their dream of power.
We fight or we die.
Into an education in combat. Treat Williams. Angie Everhart. The Substitute 4. Failure is not an option.
Steph and Joey aren't here right now. Please leave a message.
Hey, baby, it's me. You there? Pick up if you're there. I'm just calling to check up on you, make sure everything's all right.
I love you, baby.
Force a dedicated cop over the edge, all in the name of good. In the next 24 hours, the only thing more dangerous than the line being crossed.
Today's a training day, Officer Hoyt. It's your chance to give you a little taste of reality. You think you can handle it?
Is the cop who has crossed it.
I will do anything you want me to do.
Will you?
We'll see.
Dealer, you'd be dead by now. They build jails because of me. Judges have handed out over 15,000 man years of incarceration time based on my investigation. You got today and today only to show me who and what you're made of. You hear me? Freedom!
That's it.
That's what I'm talking about. First day on the job, you hit a $3 million seizure.
Police officer, get away from the girl!
No, we're not racking up arrests today.
You let him go.
What more you want?
I want justice, right?
Is that not justice?
That's street justice.
What's wrong with street justice?
Oh, what, just let the animals wipe themselves out.
God willing.
He can't be like this.
Open your eyes, can't you see?
Police, we got a search warrant.
You ain't no police!
And I didn't sign up for this.
You think I'm crazy, right?
Can we communicate and talk to me? Say it. Say it. I think you're a rogue cop.
Learned a lot of things on these streets, boy. Good things and bad things, too.
There's some profoundly evil people walking the streets freely right now.
I'm the police! King Kong ain't got nothing on me!
You never know, that's the point. Turned out to be a nice day, huh? It'll get darker. Guarantee you that.
The bigger you become, the easier it is to forget who put you there. Sometimes, it's nice to give something back. That's just good manners, isn't it?